Now, I know that most of you are subscribed to this channel because of Crossy Road. 9 of the top 10 videos on this channel are related to Crossy Road. And I don't think that video about macOS Monterey is going to stay in the top spots for long. So, don't worry, there's a new Crossy Road video scheduled for Saturday morning. But Photics TV is a tech variety channel. And part of that content includes updates to Apple Arcade. Not every game, and not every update. Just stuff relevant here. So, what's so significant about Kimono Cats version 1.0.2? Well, perhaps this channel is making a difference. In an earlier video, it was mentioned that cleaning in a video game is not fun. Did that video influence the developers? I'm not sure, but the update notes clearly states fixes for that problem. It says, increase the amount of time it takes for village items to get dirty / wither. I think the developers should get a round of applause for that. The game is really cute, but it does have a short lifespan. Adding tedious tasks, like village chores, wasn't helping matters. One of the fun things to do in Kimono Cats is to decorate your village, but I was avoiding planting trees because they kept dying, like a sad houseplant. So, it's nice to see that issue was addressed. But also, here's another nice change. The update notes say, increased village length. As you play the game, you'll likely collect more decorations than the space allows. So, it's nice to see that there's more space for decorations. But, how much space was added exactly? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 spaces. Not too bad. It's a little bit more than another screen length on an Apple TV. And if you feel that your village is too big, you can shrink your village. I'm not sure why you'd want less space though, unless property tax is too high in the land of Kimono Cats. Just kidding. A smaller village might make a better presentation to your visitors. That's one of the things that I had noticed when I returned to the game. There were a lot of packages for me. But also, a lot of people seem to enjoy my village. That's nice. What else is in the update? The first line says, you can now tap the ticket counter for an explanation of how to use the currency. But I'm not sure what that's about. This footage is from an Apple TV, played with an 8-bit Duo Pro 2 controller. I'm not seeing any help text. I already unlocked all the sets anyway. So it's not really a factor. I suppose that's a good way to end the video, though, with a display of all the unlocked sets. That feature does add some longevity to the game. But I'm not sure where the developers go from here. The game encourages daily play, yet there's not much else to do. I figured that the two cats already settled down and had a bunch of kittens by now. But anyway, it's a nice update. It solves a lot of quality of life issues. While big content updates are nice, fixing small problems is important too. It's a game. It's supposed to be fun. What do you think, though? Do you like this game? You can let everyone know in the comments. Thanks for watching.